line with the Hinkelsteins, the legendary, made legendary by Petter Solberg in 2004. And very lucky to survive serious injury from that massive shunt going into one. But for a problem for Raikkonen. Just go straight on onto the grass. Manages to get the car neatly put back round again. But the upshot was he was going to undo all the hard work that he got to get in the position. And swapped back behind Matthew Wilson. And this man, Petter Solberg, was to get ahead very quickly.